Hey, Chris?
Yeah?
Hey, man. Looks like the site's busted. I go to microbytes.food, and it sends me to 500.html.
Food is a good keyword. I was just eating some heated up noodles. Let me see. So what do you do on the website? Did you try to add something to the cartridge though?
I was just clicking around, just trying to use it like I normally would, and it just went awry. I don't know what's going on.
I certainly see a couple of things being yellow. Wait, there's one red one. Oh, the discount service has like 860 erroneous calls right now. That doesn't sound good. Let's see what we have here. Okay, somebody tried to add something to the card. It was not you, it's an anonymous account, so probably guest user right now. It seems like when you try to load the product information... Oh, there's a connect error. So it went all the way down to the database. Seems like the MySQL is offline, not reachable or anything like that. It's weird.
But this sounds like you're being like a detective in a murder mystery, man. What's going on here?
I wouldn't say detective, but I'm certainly looking at some clues here. Just a couple of weeks ago, we removed like the old monitoring stack and added Instana. The cool thing about that is that it's not just like monitoring metrics and log files, but it actually traces like the user requests like all the way from the ingress side, like where the user request actually comes in. In this case, all the way down to the database.
So you're telling me we basically have a system that'll give us our own personal Brent? That's great. This was really fast, man.
Yeah, I agree.
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and ping Mike and we'll get the site back up here in a second.
Seems like you're on the lucky side because my noodles are still steamy and hot. So, see ya.
Rock on.